Wives in the house. Yes, I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you. Don't be like Pat Eyaba. When I was single, I can wear high heels. I can wear cos-cos. I was just giving on a cos-cos level. Cos. I can wear high heels. Immediately I'm married, drop one pekin. I don't think I've gone to the market to buy high heels with my money. I'm always buying flats, slippers, flats. Please, if you're in that category, repent. Mommy, G.O. is telling you people, repent before you go to Hello, beautiful people. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Pat Eyaba, a YouTuber based in Abuja, Nigeria. I talk about everything of interest to me and to you. And today, this YouTube business, we need to take it serious. I have a tripod stand I used, got broken December. I have a selfie stick, it got broken. It's as if they were doing them for my village. They were just getting spoiled at the same time. So I decided to order for another tripod stand. I have a ring light that I use, but I was like, I cannot be carrying the ring light because I usually hang my phone on the ring light anytime I'm using it. I'll get that video too across. I usually hang my video, my phone there when I'm using it. So I was like, I cannot be carrying the ring light everywhere I'm going. So I need to order for a selfie stick so that I can give you guys content that you want. Not the one that I'll be using my hand, it will be shaking. Or somebody is filming me, he's shaking as if tsunami wants to happen. Oh, you'll be shaking. Oh, ha! Mommy Gio. Even Mommy Gio, no, they use stick. You understand? You know what I mean? So I order for this from an online store. It just came. I've not even opened it. I just saw it and I'm like, okay, let me do a video. So now just... I don't even know where they wrap it. I'll just tear it anywhere. So I order for this. So this is how it's came. Yeah. Tripod 310. Three ways. Three way head. That means you have three different heads. Building level. Whatever. We don't use the read manual in this part of the world. We already know how to use it. So right now. Sorry for the noise. I'm not using manual. Oh, I just got a new baby. Smile. Say cheese. Smile for the camera. My baby. Welcome to the world, my baby. This is my first baby for 2022. More babies to come. This is my first baby. Man. I got a baby. Good. Oh my god, my first delivery of 2022. Oh my god, you guys will not understand. You don't understand the joy. So I could actually put this inside my handbag. If you're in Nigeria, we like carrying big handbags. So this should be the stand, this should be the whatever remote control. But so just yeah, I think this one is better than the one I was using before. This one is kind of stronger. That one was quite fragile. That one was fragile, yeah. This one is stronger, see? Yeah, I think it should still have another this thing, Abby. Whatever, shall my sister or people of God. Whatever. I've not really gone through it, but what I'm just trying to say is that okay, that's another, but it's just that it's not very long. It's not very long. So I have to put it on something, maybe on table before I use, but I think this is better. This is better. I can actually still use it as a selfie stick. Just put my camera, this to hook it here, my camera or my phone, and just use it. So I love my baby. I love my baby. That's my baby. I will treat my baby right. Oh my baby tight. That's my baby. Oh my baby. I'll treat my baby right. So that is the unboxing of. I cannot come and start telling people this is how to use this. No, you don't know how to use tripod stand. Please, this is my first baby delivery. And I saw, I don't want to rant right now. I have this lapel mic that I've been using so that I don't, when I'm recording, there's no noise. But my little daughter, Zoe, she ate it. I don't know if this is sweet though. Please comment in the comment section below if this resembles chocolate. She ate it. So anytime I'm recording now, there was this sound. You'll be hearing one sound. So right now, this is condemned. I still have to go. I have to still get another money. So you guys, please contribute to my life by watching my advert so I can get another lapel mic. And this video is also an appreciation video. that I still really want to appreciate certain people because you don't, it's not really easy. It's not easy. My sister-in-law got me this cute, cute shoe. Oh my God. Auntie Chingwe, thank you for this shoe. This shoe is fine. This shoe is pretty. It's not just about the color. Guys, 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 check out this shoe. Hey, Sunday service, don't suffer. Because I'm not sure I have any wedding this January, but Sunday service. So, mothers, wives in the house, yes, I'm talking to you, I'm talking to you. Don't be like Pat Eyaba. When I was single, I can wear high heels. I can wear cos-cos. On a cos-cos level, cos. I can wear high heels. Immediately I'm married, drop one pekin. I don't think I've gone to the market to buy high heels with my money. I'm always buying flats, slippers, flats. Please, if you're in that category, repent. Mommy, G.O. is telling you people, repent before you go to heaven. Please. Be slaying now. Still be slaying me. I don't have energy to slay. Oh, please. I don't have energy to slay. But this 2022, maybe I'll start slaying. Because when I saw this shoe, Auntie Chingwe told me, Pat, you are not the Pat I used to know. You've changed. I was like, Auntie Chingwe, it's not that though. Let's leave the gist for another day. And also, I want to thank my little niece, Amira. Thanks so much. Amira got me. She was like, Auntie Pat, I don't know what to get for you. You never asked me for anything in your life. And she got me this cute camera. You guys. You people are not ready. I bet they honor me again. Oh, okay. I did the honor me. Bless you, no even charge you. Did he charge? Wahala. No charge you. Did he not charge it? Did they charge it? Mercy. Did he not charge it? Oh, it's like not charging. I've been no battery safe. Okay, there's battery. Anyway, she got me this cute camera. Look at it, guys. You can actually turn it. You'll be recording and you'll be seeing yourself. You'll be seeing how beautiful you are. You'll be seeing what God created on a Sunday. Oh my God, this is Canon EO. I don't know if it's 5 or S that is here. Please, if you know what is here, let me know. EOS. So she got me this cute camera. This is the wire, the rope that I use in removing rushes. And it also, she also bought me 58 gig. Amira, thanks so much. I love you. And it came with this bag. Yeah, she bought it. She came with this bag. So she dashed me this camera to support my blogging ministry. See, if members of your family don't support your ministry, no, there's something wrong somewhere. Because some people are just, I don't know if it is wickedness or witchcraft. I don't even know what to say right now, but please support our ministry. It's not easy blogging, uploading data. If you're in this part of the world, yes, you know that data is our major concern, because I don't know if somebody is sharing our data with us. You're buying this moment, 3 days later, I know YouTube money doesn't come like that. So please just watch our video, watch our advert, share. Even if you're not watching, share to somebody. Nothing will happen. Sharing is free. You're not paying money for sharing. If you're subscribing, they are not paying money. Please help my ministry this 2022. I'm begging you people. I beg. I not say you should give me money, but just share my video. Just watch my video. Tell somebody to tell somebody. So if you're just seeing this pretty face for the first time, my name is Pat Eyaba. I'm a YouTuber based in Abuja, Nigeria. I talk about everything of interest to you and to me. So do where to subscribe, like, comment, click ping ping on the notification button. That one that is red. Yes, so that you get notified anytime I drop a bomba video. Ha! We got the denga. We got the post. Okay, guys. Love you guys. Take care and be safe out there. So let's help each other in this ministry. So do well. Take. Welcome to 2022. How will I end this video now? I don't hang now. What will I? Now welcome to 2022 is already 2 weeks now. Why am I saying welcome to 2022?